There is a campaign going on social media. Women, they go around, they do protest that police in Abuja, they go and arrest commercial sex workers. That's Ashawu, and then they rape them. Well, that is a wrong charge. The charge should not be rape, because there's a difference between rape and stealing. Yeah? For rape, now, to your school, you go to have sex and collect by force and collect, take away their dignity and self pride. Where shall we look at? Shall we look at self pride and dignity? So, what's happening there actually is stealing, because those police, then, if and only if they did it wrong, they went and forcefully collect and steal waiting this Ashawu they sell, and they no pay money, and then they just walk and go away like that. So that is stealing of their product and merchandise.